Welcome to the video tutorial, How to Observe Plants Using Project BudBurst Report Forms. This tutorial will go through where to find the report forms and other resources you'll need to make observations of your plants. Are you ready? Then let's begin. Let's say you've decided to observe a forsythia shrub. How do you know what you should be observing? Project BudBurst has customized report forms for over 250 plants and basic report forms for all other plants. Let's go to the Observing Plants section of the website and select the Plants to Observe page from the drop-down menu. On the Plants to Observe page, you have several choices. You can view the top 10 plants, browse all Project BudBurst plants, or browse by state. You can also browse by plant group. Or search for your plant by its common or scientific name. Let's use the search box to see if there are any resources for forsythia. We're in luck! Forsythia's on the list. This is the plant page for forsythia. The plant page contains information about the plant, including its scientific name, family, and plant group. You can also find identification hints and interesting facts about it. In the right column of the page are buttons for downloading regular and single report forms, as well as an identification guide where you can read more about this plant. Scrolling down the page, you will see a map of observations for the plant. Below the map is a table of all the observations shared for that plant. If there are multiple observations of the exact same plant, the most recent observation is the one that will be displayed on the map, but the other observation data is still available from the table. Let's go back to the top of the page and look at the identification guide for forsythia. This guide contains additional information about the plant, including its habitat, range, and other important characteristics. Let's return to the resource page for forsythia and look at the report forms. Regular report and single report forms are used for different types of plant observing. Let's look at regular reports first. Regular reports are used for event-based monitoring. With regular reports, you watch for the first date each phase occurs for your plant throughout the seasons. Let's take a closer look at the regular report form. Notice that the report form includes a description of forsythia, descriptions of the phases to watch for, and photos of the different phases where available. If you decide to make regular reports of your plant, you will need to print this report form and take it outside with you to write down your observations. When you observe a phase first occurring, write the date that you observed it in the box next to that phase. Record the date for each phase when you observe it. Keep in mind, the phases may not always occur in the order listed on the form, so watch your plant carefully. Let's go back to the resource page for forsythia and take a look at the single report form. Single report forms are used for status-based monitoring. With single reports, you record what your plant is doing on the day you happen to see it. Note that the single report form asks you to record the date you are observing and a little information about your plant. Then, at the bottom of the form, you check the most applicable phase description for each of the categories listed. Once you've recorded your observations, you can log in to your My BudBurst account and enter your observations online. We'll go over how to log in to your My BudBurst account to enter your observations in another video. Now, what happens if you want to observe a plant that isn't on the Project BudBurst list? No problem! Remember the Report Forms page under the Observing Plants menu of the website? You can find and download basic, regular, and single report forms to use for other plants on this page. Now that you know where to find reporting forms for your plant, you're ready to go out and observe. Thank you for watching the tutorial. Visit us online at budburst.org today.